when local news breaks. Turn to 13 WHAM News.
Let's get right to Livingston County.
A lot of the shots were fired in the area of 20A and 390.
This is something I've never seen before.
13 WHAM News is your breaking news and weather authority.